What's cryosleep like? Imagine sleeping for a whole year. Now imagine doing that 400 times over. It's no more complicated than that. If you have any more questions, you can just ask them after you wake up. I'll be right here, ready to answer.
These pods were made for one reason, and one reason only, to get us into deep space. If these pods fail, the whole mission fails. I refuse to carry a single more body out of this room. I don't care if maintenance has to work day and night for a month to fix whatever is causing this. We're not screwing this up.
Okay, so let's just go over this one more time. We get into the control room,
divert the power away from the elevator, we lure him into the control room, and then we slam the door shut. I know it sounds risky, but it's the only way to keep the pods going with what power we have left. And besides, no matter how you look at it, we're dying on a station.